Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well at home. Today we'll start with the next chapter of MI, and the name of the next chapter is Never Make Fun of Others. So firstly, I'll give you an explanation of chapter. It is a very easy and interesting chapter about two friends. This chapter is based how Rhino and Turtle became friends at the end of the chapter. So let's start with the explanation of chapter. Once there was a moody rhino who was very easily angered. One day, a giant turtle entered the rhino's territory unaware. The rhino quickly ran over to the turtle with the intention of getting rid of it. The turtle was frightened and withdrew into its shell. When the rhino demanded that the turtle get out of his territory, there was no movement. The rhino was annoyed. He thought the turtle was fooling him. So he started banging. Banging means hit. Banging the shell to make the turtle come out. No success, and his blows got increasingly violent. He wagged. Meaning of wagged is hit hard. It with his horn, sending the poor turtle flying in all directions. From a distance, it looked a bit like a solitary game of football with the turtle as the ball. Soon a troop of monkeys gathered means collected close by to enjoy it. They laughed non-stop at the angry rhino and his struggle with the turtle. When the rhino stopped for a moment to get his breath, he heard them laughing and making fun of him. Then turtle peeped out of its shell to see what was happening. Neither the rhino nor the turtle enjoyed the fact that the troop of monkeys was mocking them. So they exchanged a knowing look and nodded, and the turtle went back inside his shell. This time the rhino very quietly retreated a few steps, looked at the turtle and then at monkeys. Took a run up and hurled, meaning of hurled is throw with great force. The giant turtle, right troop of monkeys. The strike against. The monkey turned that place into something beneath the trees, covered in cuts and bruises. Now the new friends, the rhino and the turtle, smiling at each other. While the monkeys licked their wounds, their chief announced it was time they found a better way to amuse themselves instead of making fun of others. So children, moral of the story is let us admire others instead of mocking them. I repeat, let us admire others instead of mocking them. Which means sometimes we all laugh if somebody fall down or physically challenged, how they look, walk, talk or dress. When anyone laughs mockingly at another, it is unkind and shows bad manners. If we laugh at others, they can also find something funny about us to laugh. Remember, everyone is God's creation. So, children, here is an end of chapter. I hope you all understood this chapter very nicely. Thank you so much. Be happy, be safe. Thank you.